As real estate prices rise, so does demand for affordable downtown housing in Canada's biggest cities. A new report out today shows the condo market is booming right now across the country. And in Calgary, the demand is so great, developers are thinking smaller than ever. Reid Feist explains.
Calgary is known for its wide open spaces, but as the province's population grows, its real estate appears to be shrinking.
If you sort of widen this and shorten this, this would be comparable to the studio space.
Take a look at Calgary's smallest new condo, 347 square feet. The one-room micro suite will run you $229,000. A first for this city, but nothing new in Toronto and Vancouver, where urban space has been at a premium for years.
It might not be the largest place that you'll have, but it's a stepping stone for each person to get into real estate investment.
So, what do people think of the cramped quarters?
That is small, yeah.
But if you're on your own?
If you're on your own, I think you can manage to do it. So it depends on the person.
Not too small for you?
No, I mean, that's kind of my thing anyway. I really like minimalist, small spaces.
A Conference Board of Canada report says the outlook for the Canadian condo market is very strong. Prices are expected to go up this and next year, and Calgary is expected to see the strongest growth. While pockets of high-risk real estate exist in Toronto and Vancouver, few are predicting a downturn.
I think the variety we're seeing in smaller units is a reflection of price point.
The president of the Calgary Real Estate Board says Canada's biggest cities have already seen that change in the market. Calgary is now following their lead.
I don't think we'll catch up to Vancouver and Toronto anytime soon, but we're certainly, from an affordability point of view, in very good shape. But definitely we will see price increases, as all across Canada we're seeing price increases.
As for this tiny condo, the downtown Calgary project has yet to break ground, but the developer has already sold 4 of the 8 units available, showing the big demand for a small space.
Exactly. Foot in the door.
Reid Feist, Global News, Calgary.